going to continue where we left off. So, this is gonna be fun, a fun time. We're gonna about to be playing. We have to go and do Lucas's challenge. Hang on. People trying to not get copyrighted. It shall be fun, I hope. So yeah, this shall be a good time, eh? This should be fun. This should be fun. So all I can say is, not sure. I think the D series are mutated. Margaret. Yeah, but he and Zoe have what they need to create a serum he needs. He heads for the trailer, but Zoe isn't there. Instead, Ethan is met with a phone call from Lucas, who has some activities lined up for him. Fun! Okay, I went for him, Thor. I'm a bit down.
Oh.
I saw the wire. Where the hell's the wire? Oh, right here. Oh, hello. There's a repair kit I was looking for, the second repair kit. Hell yeah. Oh, 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 hello, NT. I almost could have messed up right there. Anything else?
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
What the hell? Jesus! Screw off! Fuck. Hate those things. Carry on. Let's see. Da, 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 da. wasn't in the white cabin, but whatever. Had enough of you. Lucas. Had enough of Lucas. For one day. Nothing. I should get something back for all.
Test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Have a nice day.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Pop the balloons. Sorry, guys, I had to have some fun. Balloons are fun to pop. closed on. Reload.
That's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
He is a dick. Okay. Are you serious?
Fine.
Thank you. Quick and painless. Oh, hello. Sun screen, quick minute. Da 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 da. Here at the yard. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Okay. Oh wait, almost falling out.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
What the heck?
No.
This is getting old, Jack.
This is Jack?
Ethan, this way.
Listen,
Sarah on him. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
One of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Yeah.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the book? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
Ethan? Ethan?
Thank you.
They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Remembering?
What? What are you?
This is creepy. Oh my gosh.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Director Alan Dune and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evie remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central America branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to admire to the following protocols. 1. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. 2. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the Genova Codex provided. 3. If the mission is comprised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. That big knife.
He's close. She's vomiting. Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
sorry, I've been talking. I'm sorry. Anyway, let's keep going, I guess.
Alan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okay, where's the luggage?
You call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? But she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting them from the back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Bye.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
No time to look out!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
There was no way they were from there. I don't know where they were in the ocean, but they're in the ocean. Anyway, it takes forever to load.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
okay. Anyway, let's save here. I don't push it into here to keep going. And I don't know. Looks should be coming easy, but.
Maybe it still works. Hallucinations. Where is she?
Thank you. on, get me down here. For us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon when I was half asleep when I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? I woke up at 19:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said, there was something going on below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 9:50 when I heard the screams. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster started coming toward me. Huge, sharp, like teeth, snapping in my in his jaws. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageway now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Gervani Finetti. Okay, go. I gotta get back up. Cable's completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go as Dr. Waddell for it. I'm needed down in the O2 engineer room. But I can't I can't get down there unless we get this work thing working. Dwayne. All right, Dwayne. Hey, Dad. Okay. I'm on what floor? I'm in the on the third floor. Anyway, I'm on the third floor, but where is the sick bay? Hello.
That. I need that. Okay, but I need. Where is that key? Wait. I think I can know. Is in here. Let's go, boys. We are in there. Anyway. Another bomb. Out of the door, that's what I gotta do. Oh, that's what a fuse is, anyway. Ah, I can't remember now. Anyway, okay, let's go get that gun real quick, and then we'll go get that thing. Fuse, and then I'll get a kid, but I just get a bunch of gun. I can't get on it. Here it is. I'm pretty sure I have. I'm supposed to need it.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Okay. Another phone.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you.
Right.
I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Zoe, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
What the fuck?
1982. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Bagford are dead. And Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there was too unstable. February 19, 1892. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to my old, to the old country. Alright. What's this? Salt mine. What's this? Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Save it quick, and then we're gonna finish this game off, I guess, strong. We need to finish this game. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. This is great to see some people. Hope for new faces. Anyone who love. Nothing ever. January 16, 2015, 12:42 p.m. Saying to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and still, she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she also is she's about as stupid as one too. Mom and Dad are still totally under thought. I was wondering in this whole family obsession, something you guys programmed into her is kind of fucked up. February, November 4th, 2015, 2:10 a.m. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She got pretty violent. I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Friday, September 1st, 2016, 1:10 a.m. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie looking sick or something. Her skin is getting is all wrinkly, and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Wait a second. No way. Is actually real? Wait, hold on. Oh, there's something in here. Anyway. Cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioware model. Used only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxins must first be stimulated before use. Do not do this by placing a sample of the E-Series cell into the neurotoxins container.
Okay.
Dang shotgun. Probably gonna make me some solid field too. Why not? Sorry, I'm back. The game's almost over. I just had to do something real quick. Might as well make... Oh, yeah. Don't need that. But I can make... Strong... expect that tonight. But might as well just finish it off tonight. Let's get this done. Let's go.
What the fuck took you guys so long?
Say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Just got the better news.
Zombie, what a game, everyone. I hope y'all enjoyed. This is Zombie Slayer 5441 signing off. Y'all have a great night.